plays this perfectly. They're enjoying that, and it's a three-point lead for Okuhara. Some Japanese fans in the house as well. Oh, great, great recovery, but fantastic from Okuhara. It's that little bit of drift, remember? Left to right.
That is over.
And again, it seems that this is the preferred end.
90.
Touch the net, nothing is going right for her. So fantastic for Wang Zhi Yi. Excellent work from the Japanese player. Oh, again. Well, after a great start to this game. Again, constructed that nicely, Wang Zhi Yi. So, a comfortable second game so far now for Wang Zhi Yi, who leads by four, having already taken the first game. Comes across to finish that. Still some fight in Nozomi Okuhara. Yeah, too much to do there for Okuhara. She's dispatched that beautifully. Okuhara, his feel looks a bit gassed. Four long years, Wang Zhi Yi has her first HSBC BWF World title since 2019.